Feels like a disrespectful oversimplification to say we wanted different things. To brush it off with an explanation, like attachment styles and timing. You were my everything. Maybe that's part of the problem, but I wouldn't change a thing. Not from the moment it started. When you think of me, are you setting fire to every memory? And do you believe what doesn't last forever don't mean anything? 'Cause I swear I loved you fully, and I'm sorry that I just stayed who we thought I'd be. When you think of me, am I just another man who leaves? Cause I'm meant to be the man you were standing with, not another dotted line to justify your fear of abandonment. And I hate how I lived up to your worst fears, makes it worse how it worked so well for 3 years. And it could all be for the best in the end, but for now it feels like losing my best friend. When you think of me,